Last year, we experienced, in the last 3 years, we experienced a prolonged drought, almost 3 years of rains that came erratically or didn't come at all. And since scientists are telling us the glaciers on Mount Kenya have been melting, so when we had this prolonged drought, suddenly rivers that have been flowing as far back as some of us can remember stopped flowing. Just like that, there was no more rivers. And crops failed. And the government announced last year, no, this year, sometime around July, August, that 10 million people were facing starvation. This is in Kenya alone. We are only a country of 40 million. So a quarter of us, suddenly, we are facing starvation. And the landscape, those who saw on television, was littered with carcasses of domestic and wildlife, domestic animals and wildlife. So these things are real, and they happen very, very quickly if you are very vulnerable. And many countries that are developing, that are poor, are extremely vulnerable because they are on the edge all the time. They are barely surviving. 50% of the people are living below the poverty line. So when there is a crisis like that, they are very vulnerable. So one way that we can really demonstrate how, why we need the support, why we need for governments to act, is that in some of these countries, it's a matter of life and death. And it is just amazing how quickly it happens.